Alright, bro, I'm gonna turn this shit up louder because I don't fucking know. That shit was quiet. Anyways, here we are. We back with Mad Max. Just gonna resume the game. This motherfucker know how to open doors? What are you doing? What are you doing? Fuck out of here. Damn, bro, it's been a minute since I played. I mean, the last gameplay I probably uploaded was yesterday, but yeah. That's where the left off.
If you have to wander solo, please take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Start with the cars. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum.
Who?
Never mind. Never mind the old black finger.
I'm a holder right now, so. So cool. Father?
Sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day the plains of silence end and you begin. You're the purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest. You know nothing of me. Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Oh shit, I forgot, yeah, I remember this. Shit, what do we want to do? I'm not sure. But we're going to do that one for sure. It's this one. Damn, bro. Scrap, yep. Water. And fuel. Damn, bro, you just got drugged up. Dang, I forgot you gotta move his ass. Oh, it's on back. Can't believe this.
Spartus. That's trouble.
But I just can't wait to get all this shit. Are we at the fucking...
Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't.
Yeah. There he is.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do. We've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
But you're done yet?
Oh, yes, I'm so installed. Let's baptize her. Oh, the holy sled. I know just the place.
Oh. Yeah. That's pretty good.
Oh, chum market engineering, huh? Praise be, bulletproof. A spotter! We must silence them before they call their friends!
Yeah, I'm fucking dumb. I forgot how to roll. Damn.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Oh shit. Yeah, bro, we're gonna upgrade his ass. Bro, Mad Max is the dude, bro. Go this way, but I found where the barrier's at. There's a barrier somewhere. I know. I don't think it's over here. There's a big ass map. I forgot where the barrier runs along. This is what's up. Alright, let's see what we got for you guys. Alright, let me get a jacket. Oh, no. This dude has no jacket, cuz. Yeah, this is this one, bro. Oh, shit. Let's get that. Yeah, let's get that too. Hi. Get that. Boom.
Say?
Oh, say, come and see. Come and see, oh, say. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Silanoi, she's come to life. My sweet angel, combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gas town.
Then let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas town. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My tabernacle! We can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Oh, like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus.
Let's go, bro. Damn, I fucking suck. That's what I do. With this hot room, it's everything.
Stay put.
I think it's over there, that's the thing. Damn, bro. Go in there. I'm pretty sure you played this. I played. Actually, I'm not sure. It's been a minute since I played this. Put this in the back. I don't think we have one. But we don't. We could then. Let's go up here. We gotta fly a Oh, fuck that sniper, bro. Got it all the way around. Damn, but I don't even know what the fuck I'm looking at now. I think that's everything. Yeah, I think that's it. This one's gonna be hard to get. Let's see. Yeah, that's everything for now. So we'll be fine. Oh shit, there's a bird. Oh, look at this place. I was about to say, I thought they was coming after me. I was like, no. Oh, we got some ammo now. We only got one bullet, but it's all good. Alright, cool, but it's kinda like you was chilling. Alright, bro. That's what we're gonna do next. I just wanna talk to him. But let's just try to do stronghold. Is there another car? Damn, homie. Oh, we killed them motherfuckers. We just had to blow up his car. I had some bucket working on this bitch right now. I just found this car real quick.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Let's go. I feel like this circle is cool. Some circles are kind of like, but this is like, oh man, that's cool.
Metallurgy? Are you saying you can build me one?
I wanna fight. Alright, cool. We're good. Come on. Chum buckets are hard to back up. Places, but I'm not sure because I don't know what people want to watch. Like, I'm doing this shit. I'm really trying to upgrade my shit. You know what I mean? But I ain't got like the right equipment. I'm gonna just start battling, motherfucker. Like that's how it's gonna be. It's gonna be like an apocalyptic world, bro. We're gonna start eating dog food and shit. Alright, so that's one more. Oh, it's right there. If I'm not good with like searching shit, all this motherfuckers right here too. I'm not sure if he's like right here or he's on top. So, I mean, like, I don't think it's that hard to get on top right now. Yeah, he's on top, yeah. It'll be fun. Alright, maybe not. Yeah, no, we good. Alright, let's go get him. Aw, oh, son of a bitch. No, he's gonna want me to take out that camp.
We've heard of your doings, walking man. So hear me. Down there is the trenches. Lord Scrotus lands. Controls the bridges, road, and even a bunker. Good way to ruin that undead scrotum's day would be to rid us all of the tanks there. Bring him down with a lever bike. Stop all gas down traffic around here. Watch the containers for other ways in.
So we know what to do. But you know me, I kinda just like rush into it. I don't go forward, you know. There he is, he just teleported.
I found you.
Alright, but now I'm gonna, like, I don't know what to do anymore. So I go to G Stronghold, man, it is right there. I try to fucking press triangle, that shit wouldn't let me. Damn, bro. Damn, what the fuck motherfuckers up with this? About to drop it though, I think. I don't really take that much damage. It's just good. I don't know when I started recording. Alright, so when we get a G Stronghold, I'll stop the recording from there. I'll start a new one. Oh, that's that good shit. Okay, we need one more. Boom. Where you at, bro? Yes, that's good, cause we need that.
Got the car.
Yes, I'm gonna protect yourself. But don't be long, please.
Forgot how. Holy shit! It's on that. Fuck this, bro. This one's a fucking good one. The south of the fucking thing. I don't know if I'm numb or something, but I think this is south, bro.
Flares!
let's go, bro. Let's loot this place right here. Got some water. We need some. That's that good shit. Boom, right there. That's it, right? Yeah, I don't think the whole two spots in there. I think it's just one right now. Let's go in. We're gonna start doing something. Oh yeah, we need that shit. Yeah, if the car blows up, it's okay. Oh, really, man? Shit, what's over here? That's our part. Yeah, but I'm gonna tell somebody with this bitch. This is good. Funny though. I wanna leave the war cry like alive. Cause it's kinda funny. But you know. Oh bitch, get me. Yeah, that's time to do. I know some people here still. Alright, let's see. Are they on top? They're on the other side. Are they downstairs? But they are downstairs, hold on. They're downstairs. And I fucked up. I gotta drink all our water. Just to replenish all this health. Which is not bad. Oh look, he's limping like a bitch. Yeah, we're not gonna get that yet. Fuck out of here. Motherfucker exploded. So there's no parts in here. Yeah, we need some shoes. Let me say some maggots, bro. Yeah, it is what it is, you know. I don't feel like breaking it. Which I mean, I should. Here's another part. Good too. So it's another ladder. Yes. Let's go down. Oh, so there's another one. Do we have like a gas tank? Oh, there's a fucking whatever the fuck it is, bro. I thought it'd be. He damn went through the wall and shit. Oh, damn, bro. Alright, bro. We're gonna explore everything. I don't know how long I've been playing. Oh, I can't do it yet. I have to open the bitches. I'll explore this right now. So we got a push down here. Let's go back up. Damn, bro. Come on. Aw, you motherfucker. Motherfucker, bro. Damn, I don't even know if I can look up. Can I look up? Oh, yeah, I can look up. Oh yeah, we're gonna need to drop this hole. Let's climb up here real quick. That's to the other side. There's a part right there. Let's see. Ain't nothing over here. That's the main part. This is the ladder. Other side is. This is the side. Alright, so. So I'm gonna go to the other side right now. Fuck some shit up over there.
Someone's gonna die!
Damn, but I should've picked up one of them fucking... them spears, bro. So we have like two more loot. Two more loot, scratch, we got a loot.
Scrotus owns the Great White. Get out or die.
Man, we need to start bumping. Oh shit. Like this bitch, bro. Run. Damn, bro. Is that a walk right here? I don't really think so. Need that. Pick up that, come here, there's a part right here, some scraps on me. Alright, so we need another one. Damn, I should have cooked down the fucking thing, bro. All I'm trying to do is try to pick this bitch up. Damn, I should have. Well, I mean, that door's right there, it's gonna lead to something else, but I could have just went up there. Downstairs. Good, bro. It's awful thing, can't see no water. Might be the last one. That's the last one. There's no more scrap. Got this dude right here. Let's hit this right here too. We're gonna break this. Oh, is this where we went down? Oh no, that's the other one. Never mind. Yeah, it is this one. I'm not sure. I think I'm done with something. I didn't like glitch out or something. Alright, let's go back up.
I need the car!
Oh, he's right there. So yeah, pull that bitch over here. Is he driving? No. This bitch, bro, you just sit there? My fucking ass had to run.
Strange gene drift to you. You got some fine wheels rolling there.
Is it a nitro boost I spot on an intake? If so, stranger, there'd be some fine spots for you to let that baby soar.
So I'm gonna be close. Not the fucking do run up to him. Let's see. I saw a few songs.
And skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap my gate.
Please. Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens! And all my gear! It was destroyed! By Infidel scavengers! And we need to heal this machine! If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit! Ah, praise be the prophet!
Let him inside.
I'm gonna end it right here. I'm gonna start another one right now. But yeah.
I wonder.